7 to beat Liberty City. This is an invasion. It's the club check in right now. What's popping tonight, Noodles?
Do remember, it's going down tonight. And Aldenie, Greenland, and Team Invasion will be partying out there. We got a lot of special guests coming through. I just got the word. America's next top hooker will be in the building. America's next top hooker will be in the building. So make sure you bring your condoms, bring your guns, and have them shits cocked back and ready to go. Go!
Hey yo, it's back on Smash Home. We getting a smash on. First nigga move wrong, he gon' get mashed on. Y'all the comrades and comrade X. Mikasa, you casa like the Johnson Jets. For my niggas in the pen like blasting them, paying them. First nigga front, I'm laying them, spraying them. Hey, chain them, shots to the cranium. Had nigga run with him, so he gon' have to lay with him. They call the tone to get him, Lizzie don't play with him. Hell yes, on my back here, laughing in the smitty. We get eight, Nick, run the whole six with me. Don't need 100 mixtapes to get my point across. The game was ours, young schmuck get lost. Crack the window, watch his demo get tossed. I'm pushing it, not like the homie Rick Ross.
Mr. Faustin, you want to call this off?
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform and get rid of that rat.
Shut up, EBT! For the last time!
Okay, check this out, man. Before Mr. C comes on, we're gonna switch gears real quick and go to Johnny Polygon. Alright, Johnny Polygon, remember that name, man. This guy's talking about everybody with some money on their head. I don't care if you're in Broca, I don't care if you're in Dukes or Bohan or Shotler. It don't make a difference, man. Stay low and keep firing if you got that money on your head, because they're coming for you.
There's a price on your head, young man.
Hey, Lenny, Mr. Faustin thinks you're a rat. He ain't taking no risks.
I made more shit than Mikhail could even imagine. Why would I rat?
The decision has been made.
My dad pays you to ice crazy bitches like this guy.
Hold on a second.
Thank you. Mexico, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
The boy you killed was the son of Kenny Petrovich. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
Just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Cui espero ti?
Brucey, have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
No. In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy, but also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Bruce is a dreamer. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey!
Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe. Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey!
Yeah!
Stop exercising!
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword! VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Yeah.
Not to the dobyum preko internet. Mislish does some loot?
Fuck your internet.
Waiting room while some asshole, some limp ass nuts, plays golf and makes $1 million a year to scribble on little pieces.
My name's Nico. My cousin, they told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
I see you again, woman.
I have sent out the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Excellent, Captain. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on.
You going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
Thank you.
Jason. It's good to see you again.
Yeah. It's Nico, by the way.
Existence, Liberty City.